Samantha from Colorado, when you help your daughters with their homework, is there a subject you struggle with?
Well, you know, the math stuff I was fine with up until about seventh grade.
Yeah.
And but Malia's now a freshman in high school, and I'm pretty lost.
Yeah, it's tough.
You know, it's tough.